This is DAB pumps. What should you do if you see a BL dry run error on your fault and warning screen? The BL dry run error indicates that the pump is not receiving water from the delivery piping and has run dry. The pump will attempt to restart once every 15 minutes for the first hour, once every hour for the first 24 hours, and then once every day for 365 days. The best way to resolve this error is to make sure that both the pump and the entire intake line coming to the pump is primed and completely filled with water with no air. If you are pulling from a non-pressurized water source, best practice is to use a check valve or a foot valve at the start of the intake piping to keep the piping filled with water. Thank you for watching.